Hey, it's Dan from the Boom Breakfast. I'm working on my video, but it doesn't compare to the film that we're going to see in Cornwall, the North American theatrical premiere of The Break-In. The Swedish writer-director is in Cornwall tonight. Very cool. Let's go meet him.
We screened our movie at the St. Lawrence Film Festival in Canton, and I met my very good friend Nick Adams, who's a film critic, and he wrote a review on it, and he loved it, which I love everyone who loves my movie. So, and he emailed me saying, there's an opening, you could screen your movie here in Cornwall, would you like to do it? And I'm like, well, we haven't screened in Canada yet, so I would love to. And I decided to come, and I've been treated like royalty. So this is probably the nicest country. I've been trying to pay for stuff. I've been trying to pay for donuts at Riley's. They just didn't want my money.
When Larry Sylvain, the owner of the port, came to me and said, would you like to do something different? Do you want to screen an independent film, a foreign film? I said, sure, leave it with me. We'll see what I can do. So I emailed Marcus, the filmmaker, and he said, well, not only can I send you the film, but I can also come here to premiere it. And when he said that, I thought he was joking. But it's amazing how things have kind of come together, and here we are. Today is the screening and the Canadian premiere and the North American theatrical premiere in Cornwall, of all places.
We went there last night and we saw the theater. It's a beautiful old theater and it has like these amazing people working in it who's just like fighters for independent cinema. And it's what every city needs, and it's what every filmmaker needs. And every filmmaker needs someone who pushes them forward, and this is like a big, big thing. This is a big honor for me to be here and screen it at this and screen it with the movies that he's screening. Spotlight's coming, which is an amazing movie, and Brooklyn and Room, which is there. It's an amazing honor, and hopefully I'm gonna shoot my next film here, and we're gonna have the premiere at the port, which would be a dream come true. I've heard good things about it, and that's actually lunchtime. So we're gonna do lunch at probably 3-ish and get a pizza, and I've heard good things about it, so I'm excited.
Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby to get ourselves a treat.
Delicious things to eat.
The popcorn can't be beat.